Dear viewers, I am Dr. Muhammad Abdul Sami Siddiqui from Department of English, Maulana Azad National Urdu University, Hyderabad. I welcome you to this class of MA English second year. Today, we shall discuss Tara, a play by Mahesh Dattani. In this session, we shall focus on Mahesh Dattani as a playwright, plot summary of the play, its themes and characters. At the outset, I hope you have watched our videos on elements of drama and another on Indian drama in English. Let me also remind you that Indian English drama begins with Krishna Mohan Banerjee's The Persecuted, which appeared in 1837. Among the prominent dramatists of pre-independence era, we have Rabindranath Tagore, Sri Aurobindo, T.P. Kailasam, and Bharati Sarabhai. In the post-independence period, we have Asif Karim Boy, Pratap Sharma, and Nisim Ezekiel. These are just the prominent names. In 1970s, Mohan Rakesh, Badal Sarkar, Vijay Tendulkar, and Girish Karnad emerged as four pillars of modern Indian drama. Mahesh Dattani, whose play we are going to discuss today, is a contemporary Indian playwright. His plays are significant from the point of view of form as well as content. He has received the Sahitya Academy Award for his play Final Solutions. R.K. Dhawan calls him a fresh arrival. Another critic calls him the voice of India now. Tanu Pant refers to him as the face of Indian drama. Bijay Kumar has included him in the list of postmodern Indian dramatists. These and many other such references clarify that Mahesh Dattani is a rare genius. He has achieved popularity among the common audience and critical acclaim from the literary circles. Mahesh Dattani believes in crossing the borders. He has shown this by dealing with unconventional subjects in most of his plays. He touches upon various issues from our society through his dramas. For instance, in the play Final Solutions, he deals with the issue of communalism. In another play, On a Muggy Night in Mumbai, he deals with the issue of homosexuality. While in Seven Steps Around the Fire, he discusses the problems of hijras. In Tara, he highlights our treatment to disabled and gender discrimination, which we shall discuss in this session. Recently, he has published two more plays, namely Big Fat City and Where Did I Leave My Parda? He discusses the problem of honor killing in the play Big Fat City and human miseries in Where Did I Leave My Parda? The collection of his plays, published in two volumes, contains some radio plays as well. Apart from dramas, he has written scripts for movies. All of them deal with the issues of contemporary urban India. Let's go through the gist of the play. Tara is a play about Siamese twins or conjoined twins and the treatment they receive from the society, including their family. The twins take birth in a wealthy family. Their Gujarati father Patel and Kannadiga mother Bharti decide to get the twins separated through a surgery. Dr. Thakkar warns them of complexity and risk beforehand. The twins have all major organs separate except a joint pelvis and attached livers. Dr. Thakkar, who is a reputed surgeon of global fame, calls the case rarest. He tells the parents that separation means the third leg will survive with girl more than with the boy. It is a choice for the parents to decide which child gets the third leg. Bharti, the mother, bribes Dr. Thakkar to let Chandan have the third leg as he is a boy. The twins survive the surgery and it becomes headline for many newspapers. But the health of Tara continues to deteriorate with each passing year. They grow to complete their study up to 10th standard and even plan to go to college. Bharti gives extra attention to Tara and wants to give her all the love and affection. Her life becomes Tara-centric and she gives her social life a complete miss. She even bribes Rupa, a girl of neighborhood, to become Tara's friend and to give Tara some company. At one stage, Tara needs a kidney transplant. Bharti wants to donate her kidney, but Patel refuses. She argues with Patel over the issue and he later gives up. She donates the kidney and dies eventually. After a period, Tara also dies. The story is narrated by Tara's twin brother, Chandan, who lives now in London as Dan. Now let's look at the central theme in the play, that is gender discrimination. Right in the beginning of the play, Dattani talks about gender roles. Patel represents male domination. He wants Chandan to behave like a boy and join him in office. Patel says, "It may be a good idea for you to come to the office with me." But Chandan suggests Tara be taken to the office as she'll make a great businesswoman. Patel does not like the idea, though Tara is an intelligent girl. Tara knows her limitations, both physical and social. Regarding this issue, she comments, "The men in the house were deciding on whether they were going to go hunting while the women looked after the caves." The parents, Patel and Bharti, treat their twins differently. Bharti cares for Tara more while Patel likes Chandan more. About this, Tara tells Chandan, "I tell you, he hates me." We also come to know that their maternal grandfather has left all his wealth to Chandan and not to Tara. While Chandan asks about it, Patel replies, "It was his money. He could do what he wanted with it." Another incident of discrimination is drowning of girl child in milk, a tradition among Patels which Rupa talks about. Once Patel sees Chandan helping his mother with knitting, he rebukes Bharti and shouts at Chandan, "Leave that damn thing." When it comes to education, Patel prefers Chandan to go to college, but Chandan refuses to go without Tara. Tara faces discrimination at the time of separation. The third leg was denied to her despite she having more chances of retaining it due to blood connection. We find in the course of the play that Bharti's love for Tara was a result of her guilt consciousness, while Chandan considers himself responsible for Tara's tragedy. But it is Patel who remains unchanged. In short, Tara is a clear victim of gender discrimination in the patriarchal society. Dear viewers, though I have shared with you the gist of the play and the major theme, I suggest you to read the full text for a better understanding. Let's explore the characterization now. In this play, the major characters are Tara, Chandan, Bharti, Patel, Rupa, and Dr. Thakkar. They appear on the stage. Apart from them, we also have Tara's grandfather, Dr. Kapoor, Prema, Nalini, and Narayan Saab, who are minor characters and they never appear on the stage. Tara and Chandan are the Siamese twins around whom the action of the play revolves. Tara is described as promising and strong by Chandan and very nice, beautiful and strong by Bharti. But Rupa calls her a freak. Tara has a physical disability, but she is mentally strong. Her physical disability is a result of the injustice done to her by her parents. Her mental strength becomes visible from her understanding and adaptability of her own situation. She knows that she is doubly marginalized. First, being a girl, and then being a disabled. She is also aware of her father's dislike for her and of Rupa's hypocrisy towards her. Tara and Chandan are complementary to each other. However, Tara is more realistic in approach than Chandan. She faces life and its miseries with determination, whereas Chandan always tries to find an escape from them. Chandan is witty and smart. He is the unheroic hero who suffers from guilt consciousness of having deprived Tara of her rightful share. His guilt makes him write a play about Tara. Patel is the father and the head of the family. As discussed earlier, he represents patriarchy in the play. It is the success of Dattani's art of characterization that the readers do not take him to be a villain. There are enough evidences in the play to conclude that Patel too is a victim of his own circumstances, especially the financial circumstances. Bharti, the mother, as already mentioned, is responsible for Tara's tragedy. She tries to compensate her mistake by donating her kidney to Tara. Rupa is the next character. She is a girl from Tara's neighborhood. She is of Tara's age. Through her, Dattani portrays the hypocrisy of urban society. Rupa does not have any physical disability, but she is mentally weak and morally corrupt. Dr. Thakkar is another example of corruption in the play. Though he was aware of the clinical situation, he accepts bribe from Bharti and becomes a party to the crime against Tara. We began with mentioning the Indian dramatists from pre and post independence period. Then we focused on various social issues dealt by Mahesh Dattani in his dramas. Afterwards, the outline of the play Tara was discussed. As the major theme of this play, we have explored the instances of gender discrimination. Finally, the major characters in the play Tara, Chandan, Patel, Bharti, Rupa, and Dr. Thakkar were introduced. I hope this video will improve your understanding of the play. I suggest you to go through the critical material available on the play. You can contact me on the address which is being shown on your screen. That's all for today. We shall meet with some other topic of your interest. Goodbye.